Okay, we're here at Havasu Falls. What I'm gonna do is, since I didn't have a water tripod, the trackathlete.com has subcontracted the job out. So I'm having another person hold the camera, and I'm gonna try to swim under the waterfall. Now, it's extremely powerful. It's a little bit scary because it kind of creates this underwell effect where you could get sucked down, but whatever, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. Water's extremely cold, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do it.